DMC, the channel with the great DJs.
It's make-believe ballroom time. Put all your cares away.
The Boogie Woogie was born when a couple of hep cats got off the beam.
Wow. Hello, everybody. How are you all tonight? This is Alan Freed.
Hey, R.L.A. Guess I know you by the rock and roll.
And I said, I don't know why you're throwing me out. I'm going to take the DJ job.
I was one of those that listens to Luxembourg Under the Pillow.
208. 208.
It's so different, Tony, from that dance show on a Friday night here on Radio Luxembourg.
Action Central 208 News Flash.
The Harold Wilson, who was presiding over the conference, was informed about the call.
Pirate radio would not have happened if we had allowed commercial broadcasting in the United Kingdom.
Oh, we love the pirate stations. We love the pirate.
I don't think you could have sat there in a force 10 gale with a ship that we were on virtually about to tip over at right angles, feeling horrendously sick, carts flying at you off the wall, right? Records themselves on gimbals to make sure that that they'd be able to keep on playing if you didn't have a passion for the music.
I spent a whole day out there.
Yeah?
I went with the notorious Chris Denning and Kenny Everett and Jonathan King, and they arranged it through Alan King.
Yeah. We had at that time a Labour government.
Yes.
And we had a man who referred to himself as Tony Wedgwood Benn.
The pirates are a menace, and I don't believe at all that the public wouldn't support action.
He was actually evading the truth.
But sadly, the Mi Amigo sank in March of 1980.
We've now arrived at the day when anybody can have a DJ show online.
Wasn't he good looking in those days, eh?
Thank you.
Those were the days, my friend.
Suddenly the gangs wanted to get in, and we were really struggling to keep them out, and that's when I had my first debate with someone carrying a petrol can. Don't negotiate with a man carrying a petrol can.
DMC, featuring the world's greatest DJs.
History of DJ. It'll be one hell of a ride.